What's gonna be different about me as a quarter? I'm going for the savages in boxing right now. I'm looking for guys that's coming up that was like me and my brother was brought up through the struggle, brought up through the hard way, and then all of a sudden
we gotta see you and us.
And they got an opportunity. But right now I'm a champion, my brother a champion. And we're gonna have these guys on our undercard. We're gonna piss these guys, we're gonna make them the next. You know what I'm saying? So
we gotta see you and us.
I'm gonna preach a tip of what Broner did for Robert Easton.
Ladies and gentlemen, just letting you know, we're gonna start our way in just about 5 or 10 minutes away.
Hey, shout out to Broner, man. We're trying to get his mic together, man.
Permission to complete. And then we'll bring our fighters on to the stage for our official weigh-in. We'll be starting.
We want the big fights, man. We hired the best team in the world to make sure that we recruit the best fighters in the world. Lions on promotion. They got some guns out there. We don't know who's going to sign it.
They got some guns. Obviously, it's about fighting. It's about fighting. But you guys think you got two of the best personalities, two of the best fighters in the game?
Say it again?
I mean, obviously, it's about fighting, but you feel like you're two of the best talkers in the game.
Talkers, no, we back shit up. Hey, Raheem, what up?
We really bag shit up, man. Like, they running from Earl and me. If they want to move up, don't talk about moving up. Because you're going to move up, you're going to get stomped.
So they really want to fight?
Wait, man.
Let's make the fight. Who really want to fight?
I don't give a fuck who you is.
Who in boxing that really want to fight?
I don't got a bad relationship with none of these fighters.
None of them.
I just don't fuck with none of them.
More than anything, that's the main reason y'all are here.
I don't fuck with none of these boxers.
To watch the Broner.
In the world.
My first little
to watch the quarter. Me and the whole Garcia fight. Man, I just got to hit my
penis. Guys, they be
this is the type of shit. We only come into fights like this. If the fight don't give up for this type of shit, we not coming. We fight like this. We only want our fights to be like this, high intensity, real impact. They don't like each other. We don't like nobody we fight. This is the type of fights we come to. We don't come to bullshit fights. We haven't been to the Madison Square Garden. We only come to Barclays because the Barclays hold phenomenal events like this. Real fights.
Who wins tomorrow?
Who wins tomorrow? Who wins tomorrow? Danny. Who you got? Danny?
I got Danny just off of the skills and the power.
Danny can do, he can win off the skills, but if he get bullied, then I'll say Porter.
Nah, Danny not getting bullied.
I feel like, you want to make a bet? You want to bet me? How much you want to bet me?
Bet, 5 bands.
He won a bet 5 bands. Y'all met him the last time in front of.
We made a bet the other day that his range over, that my range over would be the GLE.
And it didn't work. So and I didn't get paid.
And then my 5 bands.
The mother I told you, there's going to be two big middleweight fights between Hugo Andre and Julio Saunders and Danny Jacobs serving every champion. Can you break down those two fights?
It's gonna be some good knockoffs. You know what I mean? Some good knockoff fights. Like, you're not gonna see a Charlo in a fight. It's a different type of fight.
Let them eat each other.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, like. It's like different brands, it's different companies, it's different, like, they all do the same shit, though, you know, like, we all fight, we all put our life on the line, but we fight differently. Benny, in his fight, hey, look at the stage of how it's been set up. Canelo, GGG, look how it's been set up. There's been a lot of, like, oh, he's not, he didn't make way, steroids, all this bullshit. It's like,
I'm excited for this.
When you see me fight, there's no bullshit. There's no buildup.
I'm excited for the fight. Because of the relationship that he had with his father. You know, it takes a lot of stick together, bro. Am I getting an argument, bro?
What about reaction with his father?
God damn. They're different. I like the foundation that's built off of.
You like the thug?
Religion. The religion is spiritual.
So you going with Porter?
No, I'm not actually going for Denny, but I just like Porter.
That nigga said he liked the spirits and shit. Then you going with Shawn. If you like the thug, you going with Denny.